Sharing a quick clip that might put you in the mood for some Italian food. Look at this antipasto. It hits the spot. A nice fig and burrata sampler. And then you got to take a look at this shrimp. I mean, it really doesn't get much better than that. Until maybe it comes to dessert. Look at this chocolate-covered tartufo. There you have it.